Voters in Portugal are preparing to elect a new government on Sunday. Opinion polls suggest the center-right Social Democrats, under Pedro Passos Coelho, will beat the Socialist Party, led by Prime Minister José Sócrates. Many Portuguese blame the socialists for Portugal's financial decline, which led to a $114 billion bailout earlier this year.